Hello everyone, welcome back to Civilization 5. My name is Sivret, and we are here to take over the world. We are the profound and wonderfully strong Hitler with the Third Reich as we work on taking over the world, as we reenact World War II. Last time we left off, we had just gotten over here to where Poland is located in South America. As we slowly start to take over North America, we are the controllers of the U.S. Such a fun little statement to say. Our machinery should be up soon. Okay, you are already heading over there. Got it. You can't do anything. Send you that way. Send you up. What I may end up having to do is establish a city. I don't really want it. I'm not happy about the idea, but I may have to. Alright, let's go ahead and pick that up just because it's another wonder. Why are they hating on us? Oh my god, you guys are going to war against Sydney again. I'm sorry about this, Quebec. I really am. They're idiots. They really are. Or they just really want Sydney. I'm not sure which. But with two goddamn warriors, you guys aren't going to get jack. Do you understand this? My god, you guys have a lot of places. Jesus, Italy. What is that? Freaking 5 cities. That's still about half my score. Good lord. So I may end up having to put a city around here. Or maybe I may actually put it closer down to here. Connect myself with salt and wine, which would definitely be worth it in terms of resources. Even if that's like the only thing I use them for. So I actually may move you over there at some point. But that's probably how this one's going to end up working out. I'm going to try to get some more scouting done, which is why I'm not marching directly into Warsaw. Maybe also upgrade my units, make them the crosswomen. So that way we have a little bit more power when it comes to beating the absolute crap out of Warsaw. Okay, you guys are done attacking Kabul. Good for you. And now we'll wait.
The press is the...
Yawn. So we'll start with this. Probably a good idea to pick that up. But that seems like a whole lot more useful to me. Especially when I'm going to be the religious king of this place. Alright. I will leave you there. Crossbowman, I'm going to start taking you. Move you down. Get you in the water. You, I'm going to move over here. How much is it for a new settler? I have a little bit longer than I'll buy a settler. That's nice, Florence. Rubens Scavid. Why, thank you. I have no need for the runes anymore. Look at all that citrus. Gold. Here.